$25 max spend. See what we do. Like that for a spin. There we go. Lucky seven coming through. I doubled my money, but that's okay. It's too soon. Keep going. My original 100. I haven't got a red screen, so let's try to catch it. double-ups. All right. We're here at the Grand Cafe, me and my mom, having some breakfast. Let me show you guys what I'm having, or what we're having. All right, here at the Grand Cafe, y'all know me, the Grand Breakfast. Got an extra bacon, got some lemon water there, got my pancakes, and my mama is having the same thing, but she gets whatever it comes with it, so. Enjoy this breakfast, and make it out there and try to get some good videos for you guys. $2 denomination, $6 max bet, and see what we do. Here we go. Last spin. All right, let's go somewhere else just a moment. All right, I just left that Mr. Moneybag seal of approval, $2 denomination. I moved over to a dollar denomination, Mr. Moneybag, $100 in this room. Let's see what we can do. Thank you. Thank you. You too. Good luck. Better than Mr. Moneybag's seal of approval, $2 denom. All right, well, this one started off okay. But just not doing anything anymore. All right. Time to jump on to something else. All right, and I will do $1 here. Or nothing. All right, let's move on to something else. All right, guys, I'm here at Jim and Jules. $100 in, $3 max bet, and see what we can do. All right, here we go. To cash it out at 50, guys, just because it has not paid me anything. We're gonna move over to this Mr. Moneybags right there, just a second. All right, so I've moved over here. Sure if that was gonna hit or not. There's been all types of patterns there and just not hitting. Go away. Come on, baby. Keep on trying. I know, right? Oh my gosh. A waste of time there. Go to 2 again. Mm-hmm. to three. Well, it's doing better than Gems and Jewels. Last two, and then we'll go back to three until we close it out. Well, we needed that. That was some help. Mr. Moneybags. That's it, guys. All right, I'll see you guys on my next video.